Well, tonight for the first time, the mother of a 14-year-old boy is speaking out about her son's murder. She is sharing her pain and what she thinks happened to her son, and even as friends and family gather to say their goodbyes. WLWT News 5 Jackie Conjato is live in Mount Healthy at tonight's service for Duane Lewis as it gets underway. Jackie?
And Allison, you can see behind me that friends and family are still arriving here at the church for Duane Lewis's visitation. But for the 14-year-old's mother, peace will only come when she knows why her son was murdered.
He had just turned 14 on September 30th, so he hasn't even been 14 long.
Duane Lewis's life was just beginning. Now his mother is facing the rest of hers without her firstborn son.
This is the hardest part, because this is the part where I'm not going to see my son no more. For what some animal did.
Lakita Spearman says the ninth grader stayed in Mount Airy with his grandmother during the week, and on Tuesday, she says, several kids saw him get into a black Infiniti with two men who were acting aggressively. Later that night, he was found on this secluded South Fairmont street, shot five times, his mother tells us.
He's such a little frail person. You know, in your mind, you didn't think this is wrong, let me stop.
The person charged, 24-year-old Julius White, didn't offer any answers during an arraignment today, but court documents indicate he kidnapped the teen.
I don't even know what he have in common with the 14-year-old child.
White's arrest paperwork indicates he was part of Team Millie Entertainment, a local rap group Lewis's mother says her son admired, and that only adds to the mystery of it all.
I don't know if he thought my son knew something or what. I just want to know why he did it. He was a grown man. This is a little boy.
Of course, there is another side to this. White pleaded not guilty during his arraignment today. He's in jail tonight on a $1 million bond. Reporting live tonight, Jackie Conjato, WLWT News 5.